key role in the development of PTSD. The difference we saw between the brains of boys and girls who have experienced
low battery, please charge.
Experienced psychological trauma is important because it may explain differences in trauma symptoms between the sexes. Our findings suggest it's possible that boys and girls
low battery, please charge. Low battery, please charge.
There are some lipophilic ingredients in the nexus that actually might absorb a little bit better if you had some dietary fat in your system. The Brain Breakfast Lee of publishing with relative regularity. All the psychology textbooks say that the most addictive thing possible is intermittent positive feedback.
To metabolize a lot of molecules and also to put marks on our gene. Choline and folate are highly related to one another, requirements of needs. Infants fed on many of the soy beans. The number of nerve stem cells, we call them nerve progenitor cells, are very much influenced by choline. The layering of the frontal cortex, where you form many layers that go out and talk to the rest of the brain, the better the infant's cognitive performance.
Neurotransmitters are actually created within the gut in the microbiome.
Make many of them, but the nerve is smart and takes up a piece. Nutrigenomics is the study of how nutrients interact with genes and how genes interact with nutrients. Good example of it to nutrition. That retune adjustment, extremely important in making some of these marks, making their tails kinky. They have a different presentation, even though they have the same form. The whole theory, early life exposures, retune your genes.
Be continually monkeyed with throughout the life. Your environmental factors as you go through.
It's designed to detect our environment in some way, lose some of this specialization. Suggests they could be inherited. The only way we could see that being passed down is through some epigenetic mark that has been left in place and wasn't erased in the next generation.
The slash psychedelics has all of those.
High above all nations of the earth.
High above all nations of the earth.
All blessings.
We don't try to separate the signal from the noise, what noise itself signifies or signals. In his book, Towards the Speculative Realism, Harman says that while his realism, quote, might sound like a strange panpsychist alternative to the scientific worldview, it is not. He says the panpsychist view is that anything that exists must also perceive. But the view that Harman has is that anything that relates must perceive. Distortion of an object, for all relations are distortions.